Hello everybody, welcome back for some more Space Games news. X4 Foundations 2.6, the next update for X4 and the last step before the massive 3.0 and split DLC release is basically here. The 2.6 beta was released earlier this week and it is available for testing from the Steam and GOG client. An economy overhaul mostly with several important fixes and improvements that make the game perform and work better, dealing with most of the issues it had until now. Some of the most important changes include balancing and robustness of the in-game economy, including prices, volume and production rates of engine parts, hull parts and smart chips. Items that used to be missing, creating issues to gameplay. Improved ship combat AI, capital ships docking and movement through gates, increased cargo capacity of mining ships by 100% and many more. Logically, the 2.6 update will go through several beta patches before it is ready for a live release, something that should happen in the next couple of weeks. You can take a look at the patch notes on the official forums or even participate in the beta by following the instructions found there. You can find the link in the description. It seems that 2.6 is taking care of several issues the game had until now and is preparing us for the big 3.0 update that will hopefully make X4 fully playable and a lot more fun. Moving on to EVE Online and its September update that revolves mostly around fitting warnings and in general making it easier to fit your ship properly and helping you identify and solve problems. Other additions include improvements to graphics and more specifically to post-processing system, new implants and modules, as well as changes to user interface and new player experience. Follow the link for a quick look at the official patch notes. Finally, Elite Dangerous revealed the new content for its upcoming September update, next week on September 18th. No real surprises here, since we knew months before that this update will introduce a better starter experience, but also arcs, the game's new virtual currency for buying cosmetic items. The prices for arcs were revealed as well, which is, I guess, the big news here. 6 packs in total, with the cheapest one that includes 5,000 arcs, having a 3.49 euro cost, while the most expensive one with 85,000 arcs having a 54.99 euro cost. This is everything I'm going to share with you today. X4 2.6 going to beta is a great move that gets us closer to the 3.0 release and to a more functional and fun X4 in my opinion. Would love to hear your thoughts on the latest news and if you're planning to begin a fresh X4 Foundations 2.6 game while waiting for 3.0. Thank you very much for joining me. I am Squid of Love and I will see you next time. Bye bye.